So here's the FZ mount. Let's attach the adapter. Lock it down. Take that cap off. Let's attach the lens. Locks in. And then you've got your, you can change your aperture by turning this dial at the back of the adapter, as so.